Here we are. I let that door replace, of course. Don't worry about that. Now, I personally think it's a little small. But not to worry. This wall here is just a sledgehammer away from never being here at all. I went to Jamaica last year and I was 2 weeks all inclusive, right? And I almost put the weight back on. Jesus! She came on the bus, this is real. She's like, yeah, girl, you're not gonna believe it, no. You're not gonna believe it, dude.
You mad about something?
Yeah, I am mad. I am mad, in fact, yeah. What?
Guys, we need to move on. If you're
you
done.
You know what? I'm mad, yeah? I'm like, I don't get f-ing seen for anything, yeah? I can't get my foot through the door. And when I do get seen, I'm always stereotyped or sexualized as the best friend or crazy black female. Like, why me, yeah? Talk about typecasting. Do you know what would be good? Do you know what would be good? If just for once we could get to see a true representation of what's going on out there. That would be really good.
Anything else?
No, not really. I think I've said enough, don't you? Actually, I've got a tip for you, Cindy. Take this, yeah? Stop using the word diversity in your interviews. It's getting tired. Overplayed.
The first week, yeah? The hot pants. Girls, they was hot. You know what I'm saying? The second week, we said, boy, they was on fire.
You guys aren't Wiccans, are you? Because I don't sell to these religions, especially religions that think a good night out involves getting goat's blood and a Moroccan shag. Do you know what I mean?
It's not like that. It's like, did anyone die in this house?
Oh, I like this one here. You got a sharp eye, haven't you, Ben? The minute I saw him, I said, this one's got a sharp eye.
Well, it's better than being a stormtrooper, isn't it?
How it's done, man.
Got it, you got it. Woo! No, no, to the side, girl. Working up, they can twerk it up.
I'll be in touch. Amazing. So amazing. Unforgettable.